Hello. In this video, we'll explore the capabilities of BMC Helix Continuous Optimization. How do you track the usage of your resources to avoid capacity risk issues, improve efficiency, and manage the continuous demand of your infrastructure? On a regular basis, you need to understand. How do I get visibility into all the IT resources? What is the current resource utilization level? Which business service or department consumes maximum resources? Are there any upcoming saturations that might cause performance issues? Is there an opportunity for consolidation, virtualization, or migration to the cloud? How do I ensure I have the resources to successfully deliver my upcoming projects? We have got it all covered. Welcome to BMC Helix Continuous Optimization, a cloud-based solution that provides insights into your IT resources, optimizes the use of your current resources, predicts the resource needs for future business demands, and plans your move to the cloud. In short, everything that you need to manage capacity risks and improve the efficiency of your IT resources. With BMC Helix Continuous Optimization, connect to various data sources and collect data, and then use the collected data for analyzing and optimizing the capacity of your infrastructure. Let's now see how to understand the usage of your resources. Use capacity views to view and manage the capacity of entities in the cloud, container, and virtualization environment. Views provide an overview of utilization, trends, days to saturation, in terms of CPU, memory, and data store utilization for each entity. This helps you determine whether the infrastructure elements like virtual machines, clusters, hosts, are used optimally and efficiently, or are at risk, and helps you plan for future capacity needs. An analysis enables you to identify specific performance issues, trends, and bottlenecks in your environment. Let's now see how we can avoid potential capacity risks and reduce costs. Recommendations help you get answers to some of the critical questions related to your environment, such as, are there any oversubscribed Kubernetes clusters in the environment? Which containers have exceeded their usage thresholds? Recommendations help you handle the probable risks or efficiency issues with the capacity of your virtual or cloud resources. Also, you can use a what-if simulation to evaluate historical data, predict future behavior, and simulate scenarios by observing their time series. The simulations are built on existing data and analysis. Let's now understand how to improve the efficiency of the resources. Apart from understanding the usage requirements and avoiding risks, recommendations also help you right-size the overallocated resources based on usage patterns and manage unused resources to improve the overall efficiency of the environment. Now, let us see how we can manage the ongoing demands of the business by predicting the infrastructure needs, estimating whether the existing infrastructure is adequate to meet the current and future demands, and plan accordingly for the new infrastructure. Use models to evaluate historical data, predict future behavior, and simulate what-if scenarios. Migration simulation is another powerful feature that helps you plan your move to the cloud with right-sizing recommendations. This helps to review future cost estimates of on-premises to cloud, or even cloud-to-cloud migrations. To know more, visit the BMC Helix Continuous Optimization documentation. Thank you for watching.